because our troops and our veterans are this nation's backbone. Because farmers are this nation's backbone. Schools is this nation's backbone. Audio installation specialists and window tinters are this nation's backbone. Because Filipino tilt-a-whirl operators are this nation's backbone. And I want to make you a promise today that if you